I met my biological father for the first time late in life, and the first time I met him, I go to his apartment, he's just petting a cat, and I was like, what's up with the cat? He goes, I rescued her from the side of the road, and then I nursed her back to health, and I was like, so you did have it in you. And...